Coronavirus latest updates. The coronavirus COVID-19 is affecting 194 countries and territories around the world and one international conveyance. Today report coronavirus cases. 7,227 new cases and 60 new deaths in the United States. 154 new cases and 54 new deaths in the United Kingdom, source. 1,073 new cases and 20 new deaths in Switzerland, source. 460 new cases and 9 new deaths in Portugal, source. Alert 4,321 new cases and 434 new deaths in Spain, source. Alert 724 new cases and 5 new deaths in Austria, source. 71 new cases and 2 new deaths in Greece, a 64-year-old man and a 78-year-old man, both with underlying health issues, source. 2,685 new cases and 21 new deaths in Germany, source. 46 new cases and 1 new death in Colombia, 88-year-old man from Santa Marta, source. 77 new cases in Luxembourg, source. 21 new cases in Cyprus, source. 8 new cases in Isle of Man, source. 12 new cases in Sri Lanka, source. 29 new cases in Algeria, source. 93 new cases and 1 new death in Canada, source. 58 new cases and 1 new death in Poland, source. 92 new cases and 4 new deaths in Ecuador, source. 17 new cases in Lithuania, source. 61 new cases in Croatia, source. 7 new cases in Georgia, source. 15 new cases in Moldova, source. 14 new cases in Bulgaria, source. 20 new cases in Iceland, source. 27 new cases in Serbia, source. 1 new case in Trinidad and Tobago, source. 162 new cases and 3 new deaths in Norway, source. 11 new cases in the United States Virgin Islands, source. 114 new cases and 1 new death in Chile, an elderly patient who had been suffering from cancer, source. Alert 545 new cases and 34 new deaths in the Netherlands, source. 4 new cases in Channel Islands, source. Alert 55 new cases and 11 new deaths in Denmark, source. 1 new case in Kenya, source. 4 new cases in Bosnia and Herzegovina, including a married couple in their 30s who had returned from the Caribbean via France, source. 112 new cases and 4 new deaths in Sweden, source. 128 new cases in South Africa, source. First case in Turks and Caicos, source. 2 new cases in French Guiana, source. 43 new cases in the Dominican Republic, source. 3 new cases in Equatorial Guinea, source. 45 new cases in the United Arab Emirates, source. 51 new cases in Saudi Arabia, source. 20 new cases in Andorra, source. 671 new cases in France, source. 74 new cases in Brazil, source. 74 new cases in Finland, source. 12 new cases in San Marino, source. 122 new cases in Thailand. Second day in a row with a rise of 100 or more cases, source. 64 new cases and 7 new deaths in South Korea, source. 39 new cases, 9 new deaths, all in Hubei, and 459 new discharges occurred in China on March 22, as reported by the National Health Commission, NHC, of China. For the fifth day in a row, no new confirmed or suspected cases have been reported in Wuhan and in Hubei, source. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel for more latest updates.